modifier is opening with the arrow in the song by Christopher Matthews. This is by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow, and I invite you, I'm not going to read the poem, it's in English, I simply just invite you to listen carefully to the text. It is wonderfully simplistic but beautiful text.
Thank you. was the caretaker of the property for E.E. Cummings and his family when he was growing up. In 1941, Sam, who was beloved by everyone in this community, he was just a hard worker, he really cared about people, he wasn't cruel to anyone, and people just loved him. A lot of people actually say that the predilection that E.E. Cummings has in his poetry for using lowercase i's and things like that, he got from Sam. He was just, he was somebody who was humble and just like the salt of the earth kind of individual. Sadly, in 1941, Sam met an early fate. He was somewhere in his late 60s, and he was walking down the steps of the back of the barn, a barn which still exists today, and the historical society of that area talks about. And he fell to his death. It was interesting, though. They said that he died doing what he loved, which was doing chores and taking care of other people. So this piece is set to a poem, and I'm going to read it for you. Bear with me a little bit, because the accent's going to seem a little strange. This is the eulogy that was read at his funeral. The poem is called Rain or Hail. It says, Rain or Hail, Sam done the best he can till they dig his hole. Sam was a man, stout as a bridge, rugged as a bear, slicker than a weasel. I'll be here, sun or snow, gone to a black old king you read about, and on him sings a whippoorwill. Heart was big, it was a little day square, with room for the devil and his angels too. Yes, sir. What may be better, what may be worse, and what may be clover, 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 nobody will know. Sam was a man, grim is grim, done his chores, laid him down, slid away.
Thank you.